that everyone's talking about is the triple-double against all the teams, becomes the first to do so. I just kind of reflect on your time as his teammate and playing against him over the years.
It's amazing. The funny part is I actually asked him, I was like, so every team, like Seattle Supersonics too? Like, yep. I'm like, wow, that's crazy. Story is, he actually almost got San Diego Braves too. But anyways, that's behind the story. It's amazing. Just being out there, his teammates, and seeing what he's doing out there, and seeing it firsthand, and also seeing it behind the scenes and the summer work, just seeing his work, I think is amazing.
All right, for tonight's game, OKC kept just kind of hanging around. What did you think enabled them to do that, and how'd you guys close them out?
They were making baskets. Dennis Schroeder was doing pretty well. And we just had to rebound, and we had to make sure that we kept our defensive intensity up. And I felt like we picked it up again.
The offense has come around this last week or so. The defense has kind of been there all season. And what do you think has helped with the offense and start to click in more goals?
Making sure our defense is consistent. I feel like Coach said, our defense is what ignites our offense. So if our defense is doing exceptionally well, then our offense will do well. If our defense is just average, then our offense will be average. So we have to keep our defense up and our offense will come along.